and we're in the same. Yeah. And my kids going and we're in the same twin study.
That's spooky.
Yeah, so and it, I only got to meet her because she got put the 19 square and she wasn't necessarily great at dogging her start, so that bodied me up sitting next to her. I'll grab her. We literally came to this one. Hang on a second.
Ralph is.
He's like had such good demeanor. Like he didn't get super excited to see everyone. Like
he's got a soft whip. Yeah, but he's got some spunk as well. Yeah. He's not like I'm just going to sit here and pull the door.
I think that's what she had Ralph's sister first.
Yeah, he's dead. But she said he does do that. Like he was off. He had his collar off this morning and she was trying to put him in the bedroom because she was going out. And he was like, no way, Mum. I know I'm naked. But I'm like, right. That's it.
He's like, you can't friend with me.
No.
Yeah, so when Neville tries to get Buffy, you just hook his collar and you're like, no.
And I think Ralph gets a lot of that, but he was like, I'm naked and I'm going.
The best part is as well, she like does all this fostering, which is a tell Logan. Like she knows, he knows that she's fostering, but she doesn't tell necessarily Logan when she gets more dogs. It's like Logan coming from work and there's five more dogs in the house and he's just like, what?
Because I did say to her, what's Logan like? What's Ralph? And she's like, Logan's a reason.
Yeah, I was going to say, I said as soon as she got the two dogs, I was like, you're going to foster fail so fucking hard.
I know.
And she's like,
well, they were alright with her sister.
Yeah.
And then they got Ralph.
But yeah,
apparently Logan just said, well no, apparently Logan said to her, Ralph's not leaving, is he? It was so funny, she goes today. Ralph's learning how to do cutting, which is totally important.
Send off.